U hoort straks, ja habibi ta'ala, oftewel, geliefde, kom eens even hier. Zoals we het bij de Aswad-avonden van Stichting Marmoesha noemen, de gouden eeuw van het Arabische lied, maar dan de ladies only variant hier. Mag ik een hartelijk applaus voor Mireille Bitar.
It was a great evening. I enjoyed it so much. Singing with such a professional orchestra is something great. It was one of my dreams to sing with Rotterdam Philharmonic Orchestra, and it became true. I'm so happy, so grateful for this evening, and I really sang from the bottom of my heart, and I think I passed it to the audience. They enjoyed it, and I hope we can do more of these evenings. And to mix the two cultures together is something very important that can bring the two worlds together and make this distance a little bit smaller.